Hi guys, for a while I'm struggling to organize the bells because if I roll them up, they keep opening up and the shape also gets distorted. So I started using this hanger to hang bells. This was originally for ties but works well for the bells also. It can almost hold 10 bells, and if the bell doesn't have a hook, you can even slide it in like this. But this is not the ideal solution. What I want to show you is this one. This is an actual bell hanger. And it can take, each hook can take about 2 bells, and altogether it can take about 10 bells. And if the bell doesn't have a hook, you can just slide them in like this. And I really like this.